you show me how you dribble?
Whoa. Show us not first.
So dribbling.
So basically the dribblings, we just follow lang sa dala natin si Jeric and Jeron. So siguro ang form natin medyo nakabend tayo ng konti. So naka-spread ang legs ng konti. So just the basic lock. One, two lang siguro yung ganun.
Don't look at the ball. Don't look at
at this stage, siguro.
Wow!
Kaya ko pala hindi tumitigil eh. So, right tayo muna. Try not to look at the ball. That's what's important. Bend ng konti, spread ng konti, stay low ng konti.
Don't look at the ball?
Not that low naman. Then sa left naman siguro.
Left side.
Si
Tito
Jero.
Left side naman.
Dribble.
Same then. Left
other hand, other hand.
Just one.
Go. Other hand.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm right-handed.
You have to learn how to use your left. Two. There.
So okay, different naman. Dahil kanina puro straight dribble, na side to side naman. Oh, kaya pala eh. Oh, yan. Oh.
Oh. Wow. Don't look at the ball.
Then sa left naman tayo. Practice lang ng left. Kahit dalawang, two times lang. Two times lang.
Kaya. Oh.
For a beginner, ha?
Wow.
Okay. Okay, me.
So last ano tayo, last drill is same thing din pero paharap naman.
Okay.
So it's just like controlling the ball. Yeah, ginagawa ni Tito Jeric. Oh, kaya rin pala. Well, one thing man notice mo kay Bimby, unang-una interested siya to learn to play the game. Second, yung sa dribbling, mabilis siya pumikap. Very high ang basketball IQ niya. Kaya it's easier for us to teach him.
Well, obviously si Bimby at the start parang medyo naninibago pa. Pero parang nasa kanya talaga yung pagiging basketball player. Kasi genetics pa lang, laki na ng kamay, ang tangkad na. And mabilis siya matuto. So maganda yung basketball IQ niya.
Nakita ko rin kay Bimby na talagang doon sa kanya yung hardworking. Gusto niya talaga magawa ng tama yung pinapagawa namin, nila coach, friends.
Well, Bimby is very good at dribbling kasi malaki yung hands niya. 7 years old pa lang siya kasi laki na yun ang hands niya, ang hands ko.
Next naman natin is how to shoot the ball properly.
Shoot the ball.
Kasi important for us is important for us yung proper form eh.
Okay.
So basically, kailangan na sinasabi natin is yung square to the basket. Ibig sabihin, parang ganito, nakatingin ka sa basket, square.
So,
kasi mahirap shumot ng nakaganito eh, di ba? Hindi ka pwede shumot ng nakaganito.
I think Bimby can shoot like that.
Can you?
Can you shoot backwards?
Okay.
So let's important is for us is to face the basket. Spread your legs a little, yeah. Not too wide. Yeah, that one. Then bend. Now with no ball first, okay. Para ang ginagawa natin is yung form. Yeah, that's right, Bimby. So like this. Then slowly. Yeah. So let's repeat. Parang nakikita lang natin yung form. Ganyan.
Slow. Bakit slow dapat?
So para may additional lang eh.
More power.
Yes, more power. So kung medyo malayo yung tira mo, malayo. May range kang aabot.
Okay.
So same thing din. So wala mo nang bola. Now, gamitin naman natin yung with ball. So, we'll see Bimby first, this four.
Shoot yan, shoot.
Stay low, ah.
Stay low. Hold the ball like this.
Stay low.
Bend, then jump.
Yeah!
One more.
That's
one
first, more. Huh?
Very
another
good.
One.
Wow, very good, huh?
Water.
Okay.
Water.
One more shot, then water break.
Fine.
All right.
But you have to make it, huh?
Boom.
Hard. Wow. High five, baby. Whoa. Let's do it. Let's beat them.